While the legendary Eastland High School building looks the same on the outside, the inside is transformed, getting a total facelift plus several additions, making it fully handicap accessible. KTAB's Claire Kreitz has that story.
So today, Troy, we're going to follow you through this building as you cut the ribbon into our new school, 1929 Eastland High School, with a 21st century learning environment.
Built in 1929, while an icon, Eastland High wasn't handicap accessible.
We didn't have an elevator. We didn't have restrooms on the second and third floor.
For Troy Jones, his high school career was spent on the first floor.
I never did get to be with my classmates. I didn't really like it, but, I mean, it had to be. I mean, it was one thing I had to deal with.
And for retired Eastland ISD teacher Opal Little, she carried her wheelchair-bound son up and down the stairs from class to class.
It was just something I had to do, so I did it. Then I could do it. And I'm not saying about what I could do now.
Now, after a total renovation, Troy was able to see the second and third floors of his alma mater for the first time.
I felt like I was going back to school. It was really neat.
And Mrs. Little was able to see the future for kids just like her son.
I tell you, it's a marvel. I can't believe that they could do all of this. It's wonderful.
In Eastland, with coverage you can count on, Claire Kreitz, KTAB News.
Thank you, Claire. Now, as well as adding handicap accessibility, they've also added a modern science lab and redesigned the classrooms from the ground up.